The other stock which is in focus is Bandhan Bank, and that's down, by the way, for the second straight day running. Macquarie has come out with a note on Bandhan Bank. It expects the stock to see downside from its current levels. Shefali Malik joins us to take us through the details of that report. Shefali, what are the concerns that they've highlighted?
Well, it's a very interesting report because they are highlighting a couple of data points and interesting statistics in this report. First, they are talking about the concerns of over-leveraging, which has been talked about in last couple of months. They are saying that very clearly West Bengal is clearly over-levered as their portfolio comprises large-sized loans of ticket size of about 60,000 rupees plus. In comparison, Tamil Nadu has less than 2% of its portfolio in this ticket size bucket, with 37% in 25 to 30,000 range. And they are saying that microfinance demand has not been impacted by the macroeconomic slowdown in the recent times, as the sector has grown by about 33% on a YOY basis. But they are maintaining a non-consensus high conviction underperform rating on Bandhan Bank, given the extreme concentration in eastern regions. West Bengal alone is about 50% of their AUMs, and like I mentioned earlier, West Bengal is clearly over-levered. Along with that, declining customer exclusivity, less than 50% of sole banking relationships versus about 70% a year ago, and significantly higher than industry ticket sizes. Given all these factors, they are uncomfortable with Bandhan Bank at the current levels. And at the current valuations, according to them, there is simply no margin of safety, and hence the underperform rating.